Hello graduates, this is a grade 12 lesson. Logarithms, you see them for the first time in grade 12. In short, we call them log. So it's an exponent, is another form of writing an exponent. Okay, let's look at an example how a log works. 9 is equals to 3 to the power. Let's say we don't know what's the power. So we're gonna use a logarithm or a log and a calculator to find that out. So what you need to remember is that log is an exponent. So you're gonna write log and then write equals to exponent. My exponent is 3. My exponent is n, not 3. My exponent is n, right? What is the base? The base is 3. The base is written at the bottom of the log. And then which number is left not written? It's 9. You write the number here. Right? Then we're going to take our calculator and see if we're going to get the 2. Because we know that 3 to the power 2 is 9. Okay. When you use your calculator, there are two logs. There's this log that doesn't have a box or anything there. That's log to base 10. Means your base is 10. You can't put the base. And there's this log that has a colored thingy there and a thingy there. You press that one. So that one you can put a base. Our base is 3. So we're going to put our base 3. And then the number that is next to the log is 9. So we expect our answer to be 2. It is 2. So it means 2 is equals to n. This whole thing is equals to 2. 2 is equals to n. I'm gonna do it again. Let's look at a geometric sequence. They've given you this pattern that for a particular geometric series. So they tell you that you have to find which term is 3 over 4. 3 over 64. So you're gonna substitute that with 3 over 64. And then you have 96 and 1 over 2 to the power n minus 1. So you remember that we divide by 96 both sides. So we're going to have 3 over 64. 3 over 64. Divide by 96. And then we get that it's 1 over 2048 is equals to 1 over 2 n minus 1. So when we are using the log, we are not gonna do as we are doing. We're gonna use the log and see how we apply the log. Okay, we're gonna write log, and then we write equals to. What is our rule? Log is an exponent. So what is our exponent here? Is n minus 1. What is our base? 1 over 2. The exponent, the base. And then which number do we have? 1 over 2048. Right. Then you take your calculator, you punch in that log that has the base. And then our base is 1 over 2. And then our number is 1 over 2048. Then we find that all of this is 11. So we have 11 is equals to n minus 1. Then we take the one to the other side. 12 is equals to n. So the number of terms are 12. It's easier when you use the log. So just practice the log and remember that log is an exponent. Thank you for watching. This is the end of our lesson.